Hackney ambulance crews abandoned their protest when a member of the public collapsed as they marched across Waterloo Bridge. Their anger over pay and conditions was forgotten as they struggled to save a man who'd apparently suffered a heart attack.
Where's the army now? Where's the police now? We could have saved this guy.
Members of the day shift at Hackney have been suspended without pay. Today they were determined to put their case at a meeting of London's ambulance leaders. There was no doubt of their feelings.
We've always made quite clear to our management that we are always prepared to answer 999 calls, that in the case of emergencies such as this, we will break any line, any dispute to go and help these people.